Hey guys, good morning. Yeah, I look a mess, but don't I always? Okay, so basically, I just woke up. It's like 10 something. I don't feel like turning on my TV to check the time, so it's 10 something. And, I'm so sick, I can't even breathe out of one of my nostrils, and I love that for me. But I'm about to go eat breakfast and take a shower and stuff, so.
I know I'd go from rags to riches if you would only say you care.
Yay! Okay, I'm sorry. I just got a very important text message. Do you guys love my hair? I love it too. Okay. So we're gonna wear some jeans. Okay, so we're about to wear these. Okay. Yes, honey. They're just plain and simple and they get the job done. And then I'm gonna have my Instagram decide which one I should wear. You guys don't know my Instagram, and I'm not gonna tell you guys my Instagram. I'm just gonna let you guys have my old one. But anyways, yeah. So I'm gonna go eat, and I'm gonna let them decide. So let me be back. Hey guys, so part one of cooking with Josie, because my mom's asleep. She's supposed to be awake. So basically, Josie's gonna make eggs. Okay. So I gotta get something to. Let's be in the bed. I'm gonna have to do it like one by one. Probably gonna burn this because it's just. I put 10 light on too. I think that's good enough. You know, being me and everything. We can't cough on food. We need some salt and some pepper. Actually, I'm holding you guys on the pepper, so. There we go. Maybe mix that in. I'm on crack. You guys can tell. Yeah, it's great. So last time, my mom tried to show me. She said, "You gotta turn it all around." I should probably get like a spatula or something. Oh, they're right there. I'm gonna get a plate. This is the magic moment. Why did I? Okay, cute. While that's doing its thing, let's start on egg. Josie, get your vocals together. My mom's gonna wake up and she's gonna be like, Josie, you have two whole eggs. Leave me be. Hello, my love. his dreams come true. Cause I want a girl to call my own. I want a dream lover so I don't have to dream alone. That was perfect.
Gordon Ramsay couldn't beat this guy.
Don't love me like you promised. My boy, my man, sure ain't honest.
I should have made waffles. I make the best waffles. You know what? I'm still gonna make waffles. Oh crap, they're still on. Duh, Josie, you never turn it on.
Okay, so. Okay, I gotta turn off the light. So, the egg is in my belly. So now I'm gonna go take a shower and see the results of the. Oh, and see the results of the shirt. Got 100 votes, 100% for love.
So that means bye-bye this one.
The fan is on. Yeah, that's that noise. Because I love to sleep with the cold. With the coldest room in the world. Because if it's not cold, then I don't want it. Hold on. There you go.
Would you say that it can't be that easy for you to get like that? Oh, no, she didn't. Oh, yes, I did. Oh, no, she did. I love you. Yeah, I love you, baby. Picking up a penny with a press on is easier than holding you. Sicko Gina, Sicko Gina. Oh, da 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 da, go Gina.
Okay, I just hopped out the shower. And, I'm about to get ready and stuff. I brushed my hair and I put some lotion on. I made my hair stick straight already, so that's great.
Okay, so I can brush it now.
Okay, guys, so basically, I've just been watching Jeffree Star this whole time. My mom just called me, and she said to pick up the living room because her husband's coming home. So she wants to look like she did something, even though she didn't. And, you know, I love my mom. And I don't know.
Don't fall.
Don't hurt him.
I hope he falls, too.
Oh, it's just
our mom.
That'd be great.
Just start
don't
running.
Know, I'll have someone else.
Don't run,
Josiah.
Don't run.
Josiah,
don't run.
Josiah,
don't run.
Run.
Look,
like,
he's so confused.
I want to see him run.
Don't run.
Josiah.
Too short, I'm down here.
Because he ran up here.
Yeah. And it's fun, he dropped his phone.
I blame my cousin, he's like, bro, you gotta run in the rain.
He was like, he slipped and fell right on his side. Oh, is it the vlog?
Yes, it's the vlog.
Hey,
everybody voila. Say hi, everybody say hi.
Dang, vlog life, boys.
Get on my
head.
Yeah, and he's better
than Max.
Like,
he beat me.
Look at me. Hey, bro. Okay, do okay. Oh my god. This the way he grabs my hand, I know I'm gonna lose.
No, hold on, my arm hurts. Give me a second. Right. My arm hurts from Logan, I swear.
Then you wanna switch hands?
Switch hands.
Alright.
Oh,
alright, you're probably gonna win that.
3, 2, 1. Oh my god!
Oh dang!
Dude, ow, you're pushing my wrist! Ow!
No, hurry up!
Stealing whoever slides these off.
Yeah.
And then break down.
I'm gonna try Reese's Cup.
Hey Mason, just letting you know there's Reese's Cups out here, so steer away. There's Reese's Cup out here, so steer away.
Who
are you? Yeah, it's a peanut.
Okay,
which one do you want?
What
does
it matter?
Don't.
Dude, last time was at the hospital.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Just drag it off. Thanks, boo.
Of course. I'm a s'more making king. Look at that. Ooh, nice and gooey on your side.
Okay, we're gonna go. Where can I send
okay,
this?
Yeah. You got me your ID. You know.
I'm speaking.
You got me your ID.
Who's up?
Oh my gosh. You're Christian.
This is.
Well, I just moved into the neighborhood, actually. I just wanted to say hello.
Is that
Snoop Dogg? You see, I'm actually required by my probation officer to inform my neighbors that I moved into the neighborhood.
Aw, he is sexy.
What is that?
Oh, shit. I did some time in the joint. I just got out, actually.
What'd you do?
I mean, don't get scared of nothing. It wasn't for anything too serious.
What was it?
What is
it? I mean, I just got locked up for indecent exposure.
Oh, okay. Okay, okay, okay. Well,
you
what
to do that
when
was it? In your neighborhood.
You know, this is a prank call. You can tell he's trying
to. It's not a big deal, really.
It's something like
that.
Yeah. It's not an actual, it's an app.
It's an app. Yeah, it's on your phone.
That's what I'm saying. That's why I actually called, okay?
Yeah! No, but if you got... I mean, you could, I guess. I don't know, let me go ahead and ask somebody else. What kind of pizza do y'all want?
That pepperoni.
No. Pepperoni, like sausage pepperoni.
Sausage and pepperoni. Sausage and pepperoni.
Wait.
Extra sausage.
No, we want the sausage in the pepperoni.
Okay, you want Reese's on yours, right?
Yeah.
Hey, can you put the pepperoni inside the sausage fries?
How about you put the sauce on top?
Yeah.
Put the cheese in the dough and on the actual pizza.
Yeah. Can you undercook it, please?
Yeah, we want a wallet up here.
Hello?
Ma'am, did you eat? What happened?
No, I'm waiting for you. We don't put no pepperoni in no sausage, and we don't put no cheese in no dough.
Well, can y'all take a special request? We just trying to live our best life.
Hey, what dessert y'all got?
Hey,
what dessert y'all got?
I'm
sorry. What dessert y'all got?
We have the cinnamon bread sticks.
Alright.
We have brownies.
Right.
And we have
cookies. Can I get, you said cinnamon sticks? Can I get two of those?
And put some brownies in the cinnamon sticks.
Yeah. And then I want some brownies on the side.
Let's put chocolate with cinnamon brownies.
With some chocolate sauce inside the brownies.
Oh, beautiful.
Oh, I appreciate you, bro.
I know, man.
I also don't
want to
sit over there.
Too bad.
This didn't happen, by the way, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, you took my seat, babe.
Well, wait, don't they have your number?
Okay, sure. Wait.
I'm using a fake number.
Everyone?
Right.
He's
right.
Quality content.
No.
No,
I'm worried about that. That will answer. That's what I hope.
This is outrageous.
It's
a 4
number.
It's like
7
o'clock. Why is nobody answering the phone?
Because it's a random number.
But that is a
number. Yeah, I don't answer.
She's on vacation.
Please take your map.
No, I want to let the
rest.
I miss you. The reason why I'm calling is because I backtraced this phone to an illegal website that you did on your phone. Yeah, so we tracked this phone and we're actually sending a unit right to your house immediately.
He is so good at that because I would have been laughing.
Oh,
you did?
That was so good.
That was good. So when you blow up and you don't know nobody,
he's probably like boarding up his house right now. Like,
he's gonna be checking the window every 5 minutes.
They found me. Hold on.
Hello? Hi, this is Officer Poe with the Metropolitan Police Department. How are you doing today? This is Sergeant Poe with the Metropolitan Police Department. How are you doing today?
Good, how are you?
I'm doing just fine. We actually had someone call in for a silver Camaro. The plates have been called through, saying that you've been speeding. Your muffler's way too loud. Yeah, someone was literally calling through saying there was a silver Camaro going down the road with really loud pipes.
Oh, you told me to stop driving and calm down a little bit.
That would be great, thank you.
Alright,
yeah, good night.
That's why, you want me to stop driving right now?
He thought he was speeding when he
got
like,
oh.
You can hear the muffler in the background.
Why, oh, such a problem. So now I'm going to stop driving, stop pulling the side of the road.
Desire.
Oh, the
guy
that was
great. Silence. 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 Silence.
Silence. Silence. Silence. Silence. Silence. Silence. Silence.
Silence. Silence. Silence. Silence. Silence. Silence.
Silence. Silence. Silence. Silence. Silence. Silence. Silence.
Silence. Silence. Silence.
Silence. Silence.
Silence. Silence. Silence.
Silence.
Silence.
Silence. Silence. Silence.
Silence. Silence. Silence. Silence. Silence. Silence.
Silence. Silence. Silence. Silence. Silence. Silence. Silence. Silence. Silence. Silence.
Silence. Silence. Silence. Silence. Silence. Silence. Silence. Silence. Silence.
Wow. Wow. Left field with that one.
That's why she'd be so bad.
But, Gavin, say your
you should let me try?
Right her dog's just
let me see if she's at
and
home.
Your sirens have like a fire alarm.
Yeah, she's at home. We gotta do the dog. If she's not at home,
what?
The dog thing.
I see.
Kristen just wants her dog to get hit by a car.
Right, why would you wish that on
your dog? We get a good reaction, though.
You love your dogs.
We get a good reaction.
Wait, where is she?
Wait, who's that?
Who's it?
Call back. We need to call Kate back. No.
Who is this?
Okay, wait. Find me.
Who's that?
Yes. Yeah. Keep it faint. Keep it faint.
What's she saying?
Yeah, because yeah, it can't be really loud in the background.
What are we doing then?
Yeah, she's no, we're going to be topping. We're also
going to. Hey guys, we're here with LJ. We love LJ.
Murder me.
I love your mom.
So then,
hey man, say man.
You need to stop hyping her up like that.
But she's hyped me.
All right, Kendall,
you have
this phone
number too? I got it. No, I don't. Never mind.
You want me to do you know how you like?
I don't know
what
that.
You guys know the like.
Is
it 3-7?
Like,
okay,
I mean,
Audrey,
yeah,
yeah.
She recorded
it! She recorded it! Yes! Do that!
No, but let's say that she did.
Oh, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Wait, hold on. Yeah, there's no right there!
Okay, what are you doing?
That's too
bad!
I was expecting it. I was
expecting
this
last time. Okay, does anyone know her last name?
No.
Wait, I have Audriana. No, just say, someone with the first name of Audriana called in, and then he's
going to
get
so
scared.
I
would
be scared,
bro.
Bro,
he's
going to
be mad if he finds out
it was
any of us.
Oh, yeah. I mean, so, who's
going to
snitch?
Yeah, nobody.
Nobody told him I was here, okay?
What about me?
Alright, so.
Bro, how's happened with you?
Just
what happened with you?
Nothing.
Alright, so the first person who's gonna tell that was
you. Hey, Josiah,
yeah,
what are you doing?
What's
up
with
you?
You're
all alone. So,
let me
figure this out.
So,
what's your name?
Andrea, did you got your call? Yo, Christian! Yeah, you really just gave me out like that.
Oh, wait, no. I found out.
What?
It's not
a real person.
I hope he's not a real person.
Yeah. Right, first name Poe, last name Tato.
My name is Poe, last name Tato. Someone remember the name, is his name Wiley?
Hunter Wiley.
Someone, is this Mr. Hunter Wiley? Yeah, someone has the name Audrey actually filed a rape charge on you.
Audrey, it's Audrey.
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 Make it like sophisticated.
Someone
with
the name
Audrey
filed a rape charge
like,
under the name
wait,
of 41612.
Wait, isn't it like Andriana? Like, isn't there an N?
Wait,
yeah,
no,
there's
an.
I think there's an.
No,
Andriana.
Oh, yeah.
Like, and
yeah, it is. And people call her Dre. Yeah.
Hold on,
you
gotta.
She's like,
wait, Hunter.
Yeah,
if that.
I don't know how that works.
Hunter.
Yeah, Hunter's a highlight.
Hunter is actually
like. Hunter is
is like her height, but with his, but with his, like his body.
What about me?
Yeah.
Ow.
Sorry. No, 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 no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no,
no, no, no,
no, no, no, no,
no,
no,
no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no,
no, no,
hi, is this Hunter Wiley? Well, this is Officer Carrico with the Metropolitan Police number, badge number 227. How are you doing today?
I'm good, how are you?
Doing just fine. Someone under the name of, well, let me look at this paper right now. Andriana just actually filed a rape charge on you.
About what?
Apparently you sexually harassed her.
No, I did not.
Well, we're actually going to get this sorted out. We actually sent an officer down to your house right now. There's a unit en route.
Okay.
All right, be there in about 15 minutes. Thank you. You have a good day.
Okay.
No, he's going to be texting her like,
he was a little too calm about that, though. Like,
What if he goes and talks to her tomorrow?
That's what I'm saying. Oh, tomorrow, like, tomorrow. Like, what if he calls after this?
Okay, you need to tell me that was a prank call.
Yeah, we need to tell her.
I know he's probably freaking out. He's probably like jumping around.
That was like really good.
That one probably was a little
bit.
He got like the
badge
number 2.
Yeah, button badge number.
Yeah,
I was like,
call him back.
Call him back.
They were like,
call him back on that phone.
Ladies and gentlemen, you got him.
It was a prank call.
Okay,
hold
on. No one else saying anything, man. We don't get in trouble.
Okay.
Hello?
Hey, this is Officer Kirko again. Sorry about this. It was a prank call, moron.
Okay.
Alright, you have a good day. Bye. Well, there's a whole group of us right now, so.
Hi, Hunter. Yo, Ari's here.
It was all Ari's idea.
Hunter.
It was Ari's idea.
It was. Somewhat my idea, but
no, it was.
It was all my idea. Bro. I'm sorry. All right,
bro.
All
right, 1 to 10. How scared were you? 1 to 10.
What? How scared?
Yeah, 1 to 10. How scared were you? Like, how bad were you freaking?
I wasn't really freaking out. Like, we're in the car right now. Like, hold up.
Wait a minute. Well, actually, there's a squad car right behind you right now. Oh, they're pulling you over. They're gonna put you in the squad.
Bro.
Well, we got you.
Well, alright. Hey, what's this red button do?
That's right.
Chris, you missed the Ari. So
bad. He didn't want to confess that he was freaking out. I swear to God. Yeah.
No, he texted him. I don't know you're here. Alright, go ahead.
He didn't seem to care though.
Yeah, he's
right in the car.
Apparently, I took
him to
the car.
We got Quinn. We got Hunter.
Hey, George.
Jacob Brown next?
Yes! Jacob Brown.
Okay.
Oh.
Why him?
This is gonna be fun.
We should actually call him back.
Stephen Massey.
No, we should say that your neighbor actually ratted your brother out. Mr. Rogers.
No, Mr. Rogers is really cool.
Christian and I are gonna run out to him because Christian and I like.
Bro, there's a
super no. The thing is though that Rogers like the coolest guy.
You got everything.
You better bring him up.
Y'all gotta sit here and be chill and look at him like.
No. What I should do is actually.
Oh, guys,
move.
I thought we was playing a game or something. I thought we was
playing a game. What did you do, Gwen?
Playing a game.
See, a game's not on. Robert, I'm like a, no, like, never have I ever or something.
Mess my ways up, trying to take my food.
Oh, you're messing up the butters.
What?
What
about butters?
don't count my memory.
Thank you.
I don't count my memory.
I don't want to do anything.
I swear to God, I'm not lying.
What happened?
Dang, you guys, remember when my dad freaking just came over here like 2 minutes and was saying how mad he was at Quinn?
Oh, yeah.
He doesn't believe me.
Well, what did you just do?
What did you do?
Right. He's not.
What did you do?
He was so mad.
Quinn, no, your parents literally are like really mad at you right now.
Yeah,
I'm dead serious.
What? Why would you suggest something like that?
Yeah, why?
No,
they're all in there.
Yeah,
I'm laughing at the fact that you're getting this in trouble.
I'm not giving you a choice.
I'm so confused.
I'm like, yo,
get up for speeding and reckless driving and death.
You're under arrest.
That's the end of today's vlog, guys. I got home like an hour ago, but I was editing. And I noticed we never made an outro, so here it is, guys. Today was like pretty lit. And just don't expect me to upload like every weekend because I won't. So yeah, bye guys. Love you.